So basically what we just gotta do is we gotta find that warp gate and see if we can figure out what we're supposed to do, like... I believe it has something to do with the warp gate. So this is the... This is that Protoss ship where we found the control crystal. I don't think there's anything else to do there. Here's the Stonehead. Suddenly, the control crystal started to glow. It seems you can use it to operate this statue, and so to turn on this Stargate. But if you do so, you will lose your control crystal. Oh, yeah. So, the Stargate's going. And... So what do? We fly? No? Stargate? Well, you've turned this Stargate on, but you could never know where it will lead you. If you press OK, you will step in hope that you will step out on a new planet. Okay, well, let's try it then.
Okay.
So you made it. You finally managed to get out of this planet. Congratulations. But did you know there are two possible ways to finish this? Well, so I guess that's the second ending. It's kind of funny and kind of disappointing at the same time in that I could totally have done that like 3 videos ago instead of wandering around trying to grind to get enough minerals and enough minerals and Vespene gas to buy that stupid Protoss ship. I could have just turned on that statue. Whoops, I could have done that a long time ago. Anyhow, I guess that wraps up the StarCraft Flash RPG. I was hoping for a more epic second ending video than this, but I guess you gotta play the cards you're dealt. That's it for now for this one. I would like, go ahead and leave a comment, suggest what I should play next. There are a couple of qualifications I want to give you guys to think about when you tell me what to play next, and that is, my computer is a crappy old laptop that barely works. So it should be a small game that runs well. I use this because it's 10 megs. It's a Flash game. You can play it without even downloading it. And I'm using a crummy recorder that seems to only work on games that operate in a window. Like you can minimize it, maximize it, and it's on your. It shows on your toolbar. I was going to try and play Rome Total War, but that didn't work. So just think about if you can think of any cool games like this one where there's progression of the story and there's a point and you can play it that are, you know, easy to run, and you can play one-handed preferably because my left hand is still pretty gimpy. If you can think of anything, leave a comment, let me know. I'll be happy to check it out. I really do want to keep this series going. I went a long time without posting anything because I just couldn't think of anything that I could play one-handed while I was on disability. But let me know, and I'll see you guys on the flip side. Hopefully we'll have new project videos up in the next couple of days.